Not long ago, the tribals were openly walking around with assault rifles and automatic weapons, but after a military offensive in the tribal areas, there is now restriction on movement of local tribals with weapons. However, the trade in weapons still flourishes. It is mainly meant for the local market. If you look around, you will find the Lee Enfield rifle, which was used by British soldiers during the First World War. It became a hot favorite with the tribals because of the fact that this could shoot a target at a very long range. After that, when the Russians invaded Afghanistan in 1979, we suddenly saw the AK-47 coming into the market for the first time. The deadly weapon wreaked havoc, and the police forces had to change their old weapons in order to compete with the criminals who were then carrying weapons such as these. But over the years, the influx of NATO forces has also meant that now you can find weapons such as the M16. And for the right money, you can buy even rocket launchers, although they will not be for display here in the markets. Importantly, Pakistan's military is conducting a major operation, and therefore most of the tribal areas are sealed. But we are here only because of the local hospitality of the tribes.